My name is Susna Kundakwe. I am Uganda's only active paraswimmer. My goals are to represent Uganda in the Tokyo 2020 Paralympic Games, which will be held in 2021, to continue inspiring people with or without disabilities, showing them that they can do anything they put their mind to. And I would also wish to fight for the rights of people with disabilities to promote reduced inequalities. Before I started parasport, I was very shy, and I would always see myself different from others. And when I joined parasport, I started to feel more normal and love myself more and became confident with the way I am. The International Paralympic Committee unites all people with disabilities around the world through parasport, creating a conducive environment for them to be themselves. One spirit, one heart. Change starts with sport.